Thursday.
Thursday, con la lengüita entre dientes.
Thursday.
Eso, qué excelente.
17.
Thursday, el mes, ¿no? October. October
7. October 17.
October 7, ¿no? October 7.
Yes.
20.
2021.
Perfecto. Thursday, October 7, 2021. Cuando usted pronuncia la TH, la pronunciación correcta es la puntica de la lengua entre diente superior e inferior. Y ahí le sale bien el sonido, ¿no? Thursday. Muy bien. Vamos entonces con Valeria, por favor, me ayuda. Abstract, sí, abstract.
Abstract. Abstract art expresses the artist's ideas or feelings rather than showing the exact appearance of people or things.
Ya, ayer le decía que haga la respectiva captura. Los que ya lo hicieron, pues bien. El que no, lo puede hacer. Y usted tiene aquí lo importante. You say abstract. Ideas or feelings, ¿no? Ideas or feelings. Ideas of feelings. Ideas of feelings, yeah. Of the artist. That is the idea abstract, no? So it depends on the artist. Subjective feeling, no? Siga, niña. Realism.
Realism artists try to make their work resemble real things or people as closely as possible.
Yeah, now you say real things, no, realism, real things. Artists try to make their work resemble, que se parezcan a la realidad, no? Impressionism, Valeria.
Impressionism first began in the 19th century. And this type of art focuses on capturing the feelings of a scene instead of a specific detail.
Yeah, the impressionism tries to capture the things. I mean, the scene, no? Escena, the scene, the feelings of the scene, no the specific details. So, specific details, no. It is general details, the feelings of a scene. Los sentimientos de la escena, no de detalles específicos. Ok, Valeria, thank you. Let's see with Steven Moreno. Pop art
makes a statement about modern culture by using everyday objects.
Yeah, you see, pop art, it is about statement, the modern culture, no? That's why you have listened to the groups from Korea. You say K-pop, no? So they follow this culture, modern culture, no? Siga, surrealism. Steven.
Surrealism. Art shows objects looking or acting naturally, making viewers feel like they're in a dream.
Yeah, surrealism. When you show objects looking or acting unnaturally, making viewers feel like they are in a dream. If you see this kind of art, you feel like it is a dream. Or people feel they are in a dream, como que están en un sueño. Siga, joven. Installation art. Steven.
Installation art describes three-dimensional works that are usually designed specifically for the site where they will be installed.
Yeah, you say installation art describes three-dimensional works, trabajo de tres dimensiones, that are usually designed specifically for the site where they will be installed. So that is the idea of the set, the local, no? The place where the show is presented, no? So they try to make it real. That's the That's the point. Next, you have peace, work, work, work about, and artwork. Me ayuda Alejandro Sevilla. Peace, if you are in a gallery.
Peace, if you are in a gallery and you see a painting, sculpture, etc.
Etc. Etc.
It's you like, you can say, I love it. It is place.
When you see, when you go to the gallery and you see a painting or a sculpture or any object, you express, I love this piece. For example, when you go or when you ride your bicycle and you go through El Ejido Park, yeah, you have some paintings there. It is near Patria Avenue when you're going to start Amazonas Avenue. So there you have some pictures, fantastic pictures. And instead of saying, me gusta ese cuadro, you say, I love this piece. For example, I was talking about a horse, no? The picture of a horse, a big picture, maybe 1 meter by 1 meter. So it was big and it was interesting. So you say, I love this piece. That is the expression. Work, siga, joven. Alejandro.
Work. If you're a fan of a particular artist, you can say, I love his work. This means you like everything he creates.
Yeah. So you say, work, you're a fan of, let's suppose, you're a fan of Wayasamin. So you say, I love his work. No, I love his work. In general, all his pictures were great. Now they are considered the best. And his pictures are painted in the Asamblea Nacional. No? So you say, I love his work. In general, his work. Okay, gracias, joven. Let's see, Díaz Odalis. Work, Díaz Odalis. Díaz Odalis. A ver, vamos a ver por acá abajo. De pronto está y no me contesta. Ayer sucedió que estaba y yo le puse falta. Y casi me arrastran como Eloy Alfaro. Es que si no me contesta, yo le pongo falta. Igual veo la cámara apagada. No está encendida. Mire, yo debo pasar acá revisando. Solo veo a 4 personas. Entonces, mire, tengo que nombrar. Cámaras apagadas están. Parra, Saddam, Doménica, Daniel. Está apagada Ocaña, Sofía, no sé qué pasó. Odalis, Carrera. Hasta ahí están apagadas. Igual está apagada de Armas, Emily. Pero en cambio le puedo ver a... Y gracias, ¿no? Le puedo ver a Leslie Chipuxi. Le puedo ver a Ámbar. Le puedo ver a Romy. Por acá le veo a Dulce, Mercedes, Zárate, Pillajo, muy bien. Por acá le veo a la niña Daniela, muy bien. Nicole, Parra, Viteri, muy bien. Le tengo a Morales, Muyo, Camila y Ariana. Y por acá le tengo a Leslie, Molina, Verona, Fernando. Muy bien, Fernando. Por acá le tengo a Hassan, Pazmiño, Antonio, Alejandro, muy bien. Y le tengo a Felipe, Valeria y Steven. Y al resto no le tengo. Pues tenga la bondad. No me obligue a sancionarle. Siga, Odalis. No me contestó. Vamos con Carrera Alanis. Work. Aquí.
The words he created before the age of 13 are little, no.
Yeah. So you say the work. The work, the works he created, no? Siga. His later work.
His latest work was much more refined.
Yeah, in this case, the normal meaning, no? Trabajo. Siga, niña. Work of art.
Work of art. All of his works of art are appreciate world wide.
Correcto. The gown.
The gown she wore the to the art ceramic was a work of art.
Perfecto. So you say gown is el vestido, ¿no? Gown, el traje. Yeah, artwork. Siga la, el señor Manfred Pazmin. Manfred. Artwork, the company. No está. Siga Gian Ocaña.
Present.
The company hired.
Venga, pero te estoy diciéndole.
Abajo, abajo, the company. Estoy tomando la actuación y la lista a la vez, ¿no? Siga, the company hired. Aquí estamos. The company hired.
The company hired of arts. Que no le veo bien, se me sale medio borroso.
De ahí. The company hired an artist to produce artwork for the new office.
The company hired an artist to produce artwork for the
new office.
New office.
Yeah, there you have the artwork, objects made by artists. No, la compañía contrató a un artista to produce artwork for new office, específicamente para esa oficina. Luego dice, haga la captura, por favor. Me ayuda, vamos por acá arriba. Ariana. Art, siga. Art, only. Ariana.
Only refer to visual art. From Renaissance paintings to modern photography, all forms of art interest me.
Siga, the arts.
The arts dominate my free time. I take drawing classes. Art at my community theater. I love evening discussions. I am getting a master of arts.
Yeah, thank you. You say art and the arts. Art, only art, you say only refers to visual art. Arte visual. The arts refers to any of the visual or performing arts and may also refer to certain academic disciplines like English or philosophy. So when you use art, and when you use the arts, it's different, no? From Renaissance paintings to modern photography, all forms of art interest me. Art. Now you say, the arts dominate my free time. So you have drawing, you have theater, musicals. So different arts, no? Kind of arts. Luego dice, Vocabulary Builder, en su librito, la página, abra su librito, lo que es la página 25, ¿no? Page 25, you have Broadway, you have, the other is Cirque du Soleil, and the other is David Copperfield. What happens with these three paragraphs? Empiece, por favor, Abigail. Abigail, ¿hasta dónde hay un puntito, no? Permítame, le marco. Desde aquí hasta casita. Hasta aquí, donde dice word. Siga. Perhaps, quizás.
Perhaps the most famous musicals are the one that take the train on Broadway in Manhattan, along with London West and Theatre, Broadway present the
highest
level of
theatrical
performance in the English speaking world.
Perfecto. Vamos por acá. Daniela Sara. No. Sí, Daniela Sara. Estoy bien. Desde aquí, today's ever. Siga. Today's.
Today, most notable Broadway show is the Phantom of the Opera. The show has been terrifying and entertaining audience since it premiered on Broadway in
1988.
It's one of the longest running musicals ever.
Okay, thank you. Now, listen to it. Escuche, por favor, le comparto el audio. Yeah, listen to it.
Unit 2, Vocabulary Builder. A, listen up. Broadway. Perhaps the most famous musicals are the ones that take the stage on Broadway in Manhattan. Along with London's West End Theater, Broadway presents the highest level of theatrical performance in the English-speaking world. Today's most notable Broadway show is The Phantom of the Opera. The show has been terrifying and entertaining audiences since it premiered on Broadway in 1988. It's one of the longest running musicals ever.
Okay. There you have musicals, number one. Number two, you have theatrical. Number three, notable. And number four, terrifying.
Cirque du Soleil.
And number five is
Cirque du
Number five is premiere, no? Yeah, my question. Listo para contestar, por favor. Romy Porras. Romy Porras. No me contesta. Bueno, sí está, pero sí, ¿no? Ok, señor Porras. Siga. Jersey Molina. Yeah, listen to my question, no? It is not difficult. Just listen to it and try to answer, no? Try to answer. Yeah, my question is, listen to it. El resto, tenga la bondad, escuche. Yeah, my question is, Broadway, where is Broadway? In what city is located this Broadway? Where is Broadway?
Probably is in London.
In London or in Manhattan?
A ver.
Exacto, yo quiero que lea rapidito así. Eso se llama escanear, ¿no? Usted lee rapidísimo y ya dice. Okay, where is Broadway?
In Manhattan.
Ya, eso. Por poco me dice está en Ecuador, ¿no? Cuidado. Ya, entonces usted dijo, Broadway. Broadway is in Manhattan. Perfecto. Siga Brian Mullo. Yeah. My question is, is Broadway a disco, a theater, or a park?
A park.
It is a park? Are you sure? Maybe it's a park or it's a theater. What do you say? It's a theater, no? It's a theater. Carrillo Leslie. No está. Siga, por acá abajo tengo a Mata César. César.
Tell me.
Yeah. César, the programs or the shows on Broadway, are they in English or in Spanish?
Sorry, can you repeat? My internet is slowly.
Okay, the shows in Broadway, they are in English or in Spanish?
In English.
Of course, they are in English. ¿Ustedes, qué apellido?
I'm Mata.
I am Mata. Ok, es que es para ponerle aquí la calificación. Listo, joven Mata. Daniela Campo Verde. Daniela.
Present.
What is the show? It was given a premiered in 1988. What is the show that was premiered in 1988? What is the show?
The show was been terrifying.
That is the characteristic, no? The show was terrifying. Yes. But my question is, what is the name of the show which was terrifying and which was premiered in 1988? What's the name of the show? Or what's the name of the opera?
The perform of the opera.
Yes, what's the name of the opera? Por ahí está. Búscale, búscale. The Phantom. ¿Ya le encontró? Yes, Carrillo Leslie. The Phantom of Opera. Entonces, Daniela, ¿cuál ha sido? Aquí está. The Phantom.
The Phantom of Opera.
Yes, that is the answer, ¿no? The question was, what is the name of the show? Usted dijo, ah, the show was terrifying. Yes, yes, it was terrifying. And this show was premiered, se ganó el Oscar, ¿no? In 1989. I mean, 1988. So you say, The Phantom of Opera. Listo. Vamos al siguiente párrafo. Me ayuda, siguiente estudiante. Póngase atento, póngase pilas ahí. Listo, facilito, vamos por acá. Valentina Quillo. Usted va a leer. Presente. Usted va a leer. Yo le indico de dónde a dónde. Permítame un ratito, borro esto. Ya. Yeah. You are going to read from Circ, and you finish Acts. Ya, yeah, siga.
Cirque du Soleil is known for performance that combines circus, art, and streets.
Entertainment
with entertainers employed from more than 14 countries.
Uh-huh.
On international acrobatic stars can be blended into the lively acts.
Bien. So, the next, help me please, you are key, no? Next, Fernando Mejía. Continue with to eight, and finish with the last word, no? Circus, siga.
To aid in each show's over the atmosphere, performers dress in exquisite costumes. Around 300 experts in the fields of showmaking and clothing design work full time to put on such a circus.
Thank you. You see, you talk about circus, Cirque du Soleil. Maybe it is French, no? It's French or Italian, maybe. I don't know. But it is similar to Spanish, Cirque du Soleil. Yeah, ayúdeme, por favor, Mateo Viteri. Viteri?
Present.
Yeah, my question is, very easy question, yeah? The question is, pero me faltó algo, pues. A ver, escuche primero, ¿no? Para que se nos aclare un poquito. Ahí va. Aquí está, yeah. Listen to it.
Longest running musicals ever.
Yeah, listen. Cirque du Soleil. Cirque du Soleil. Ahí va.
Cirque du Soleil. Cirque du Soleil is known for performances that combine circus arts and street entertainment. With entertainers employed from more than 40 countries, many international acrobatic styles can be blended into their lively acts. To aid in each show's overall atmosphere, performers dress in exquisite costumes. Around 300 experts in the fields of shoemaking and clothing design work full-time to put on such a circus.
Okay, now, Mr. Viteri, you say. Ahora sí, la pregunta. You say 40 countries. You say 300 experts. Yeah, ¿a qué se refiere? What does it mean? 40 countries? And what does it mean 300 experts? Joven Viteri.
40 countries means people employed for other countries.
Okay.
And 300 experts. Means that people who work in the circus.
Perfecto, 10 tiene. Excelente, joven. Muy bien. Vamos con Janes Aileen. Aileen.
Present.
Okay, Aileen. ¿Cómo le va? ¿Todo bien?
Aileen.
Perfecto, Aileen. Vamos, dice así, facilito. The question is, you have 300 experts. Entre estos 300 expertos, what are the professions? What are the professions? ¿Lista? What are the professions among these 300 experts? What are the professions? Cook, I mean, engineers or mechanics or shoemakers or painters or designers. What are the professions? Who are the professionals? No idea.
No dice.
Yeah, yo le doy una manito. Aquí dice shoemaking. What's the idea shoemaking? Yeah, shoemaking. And the other idea is clothing design. ¿Sí ve? Entonces mire, entre los 300 expertos, shoemaking, los que hacen los zapatos. And clothing design, los que diseñan la ropa. Entonces mi pregunta es, what are the professionals? ¿Shoemaking o shoemakers? Niña. Aileen.
Maker.
Eso, shoemakers. Entonces usted tiene shoe, zapato, shoemaker, el zapatero, ¿no es cierto? O el que hace zapatos. And clothing design. ¿Cómo sería? ¿Design o designer?
Designer.
Eso. Entonces, ahí están las profesiones, mire. Around 300 experts in the fields of shoemaker, shoemaking and clothing design. Oh, la pregunta fue, who are the professionals? You say, shoemakers and clothing designers. Listo, nos vemos en 5 minutitos. Se desconecta, por favor, dese una vueltita.